apparently the current Kosovan government would like to have more sovereignty on its own territory, what they consider to be their own territory that has been recognized by many countries of
by many countries, but not by an international public law. But now I'm insisting on reconciliation, real reconciliation, not always trying to humiliate the other side, but to find a compromising solution for both.